Well, that was quite a bit of work. I took out 10 bags, lawn bags, of mulch from here. And then I took out 10 wheelbarrow fulls of clay. And then I put in 3 big bags of Miracle-Gro garden soil, and I mixed it in together with the clay, as you can see. This is about as good as it gets here. What I will plant there, I don't know, because the plan now is to make, instead of having hedges here, I'm going to put roses as a hedge along here. I think it'll look very good. Beyond that, I have a camellia and some other plant that I bought, as long as this tea. I'm also going to move this to the corner. Tell me if you think this is a bad idea. I've talked to my neighbor, and I'm going to give him my hedges. For the moment, I'm going to go every other hedge, leaving the one in between. It'll provide good root structure, and then I will cut down that hedge later as the roses become bigger.